hunting, lift up your child, I call upon you. Hello, Lord of heaven and earth, I'm always in need of your help. With full assurance in the heart, dependent on your strength, loving embrace and correction, reliant on the operative energy of your spirit within this body made your temple. The flesh fights and does its best to take temporary pleasures as a way to exist, pursuing the proclaimed major arrogant and devour selfish ambitions, taking risks, self-sacrificial stakes. Hold up, slay rolling carcasses down. Don't you see the evils out to talk about? Spiritual failures, Holy Spirit, help us grow. Help us to mature in Christ. Give us understanding and wisdom justified, like I've never committed a rebellious act, like I've never intentionally disregarded my Father's will. Set apart for His will, sanctified by my Father's glory in Jesus Christ, bringing to light the incomprehensible mystery of the administration of the unsearchable riches of the grace of God. The life is in the blood covenant, the life is in the blood of the Passover lamb, the life is in the blood of the Christ, the chief shepherd that was led as a sheep to the slaughter. In the name of Jesus, Father, thank you. Open the floodgate, rain down the fire of your spirit, flood this place, make it holy, purged by the consuming fire, fill it by your consuming fire, filling the atmosphere with glory. In the name of Jesus, I'm demanding your supernatural intervention, revelation, knowledge, discernment, understanding of your kingdom, rights to utilize dominion with wisdom and your children, applying the key Jesus gave for us to inherit it by his death and resurrection. We now have unmerited access. The Lord is our advocate who pleads our cause. 1 John 3:8, for this purpose the Son of God was manifested, that he might destroy the works of the devil. James 3:19, you believe in God, you do well, even the demons believe and tremble. Kingdom of the covenant, Father, in the name of Jesus, and legions of angels out to protect the seed of your kingdom sown. Amen. Thank you, Father, for the fact that you are in control, and that all things are working together for good for your name's sake, even though it don't look like it. Amen. Can someone come into agreement? I'm asking, I'm seeking my Father's kingdom and righteousness, because he knows that Satan studies every sin I'm inclined to commit, indicating I pose a threat. If I die daily, this temple of the Holy Spirit marked for death. Ooh, you hear that? We die daily. This temple of the Holy Spirit marked for death by the kingdom of darkness. Claw marks of the beast all up and down my being, a den of thieves. Defiled daily by missing the mark of raining. I'm studied by the sinister zombie farmer, propped up walking around like a roaring lion, seeking to devour the former captive once bound by a curse, now studied by Satan, who knows every sin I'm prone to commit. This child of God designated a legitimate threat, host of the kingdom of darkness, ambassador procured by ransom, accredited on account of my redeemer, authorized by the King Almighty to represent. I am a child of God by his spirit, legally entitled dominion by the death of Jesus, who was executed by crucifixion, resurrected on the third day according to the scriptures, faithful, making me a public spectacle of the enemy at the cross, and showed himself mighty, holy days, even cooking for the disciples, sent a city back to heaven, now he will return in like manner. It is written, Holy Spirit, help us be ready. Father, glorify your name, it's time to lift up your child, I call upon you. Hello, Lord of heaven and earth, I'm always in need of your help. With full assurance in the heart, dependent on your strength, loving embrace and correction, reliant on the operative energy of your spirit within this body made your temple. The flesh fights intentionally disregarded my father's will. Set apart for his will, sanctified by my father's glory in Jesus Christ, bringing to light the incomprehensible mystery of the administration of the unsearchable riches of the grace of God. The life is in the blood covenant, the life is in the blood of the Passover lamb, the life is in the blood of the Christ, the chief shepherd, the devil's dead, the sheep to the slaughter. In the name of Jesus, Father, thank you. Open the floodgates, rain down the fire of the Spirit, flood this place, make it holy, touched by the consuming fire, filling by your consuming fire, filling the atmosphere with glory. In the name of Jesus, I'm demanding your supernatural intervention, revelation, knowledge, discernment, understanding of your kingdom, life, communal life, dominion with wisdom as your children, and time that you, Jesus, gave for us to inherit by his death. The resurrection we now have unmerited access to Lord as our advocate who pleads our cause. 1 John 3:8, for this purpose the Son of God was manifested that he might destroy the works of the devil. John 3:19, you believe in God, you do well, we think the demons to make you tremble. Kingdom of the heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus and legions of angels, I should protect the city, your kingdom soon. Amen. Thank you, Father, for the fact that you are in control, and that all things are working together for good, for your name's sake, even though it don't look like it. Amen. They say I'm coming to agreement. I'm asking, I'm seeking my Father's kingdom and righteousness. But you know that Satan studies every sin I'm inclined to commit, and the pain I hold with death. I die daily, this temple of the Holy Spirit, my foot death. Ooh, get up. We die daily. This temple of the Holy Spirit, marked for death by the kingdom of God. I call, marching the beast all up and down my being, a den of thieves. If I raise by missing the mark of Brandon, I'm studied by the sinister zombie farmer, propped up walking around like a roaring lion, seeking to devour the former captive, once bound by a curse, not studied by Satan. Who knows every sin I'm prone to commit? This child of God designated a legitimate threshold to the kingdom of darkness. Ambassador, procured by ransom, accredited on account of my redeemer, authorized by the King Almighty to represent. I am a child of God by his Spirit, legally entitled to living by the death of Jesus, who was executed by crucifixion, resurrected on the third day according to the scriptures. Faithful, making a public spectacle of the enemy at the cross and showed himself mighty cold. Even so, people of disciples in the synagogue in heaven, I'm evil.